Oh, excuse me, sir. Can you help me find my keys?
Yeah.
Great. I'm going to go grab a flashlight.
Okay.
Here's a sandwich.
Influencers.
Here, can you hold my purse for a sec?
Sure.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for the lovely.
Thanks.
Why did you screenshot?
No reason.
6 months later.
Happy birthday.
Thank you.
Did you see my story?
No. Why?
Get out my face!
Honk if you're sexy prank on Brent.
What is he honking at? Wait, you're going the speed limit, right?
Yeah, I don't know why he's...
Is this something we know?
Alright. I'm not... The light's red. The light is literally red. There's nowhere to go!
What is happening?
Why... This is the third... This is the third person that has hung.
I know!
Am I just driving bad today? Literally, what... What? There has to be something wrong with my car.
Maybe.
Alright, I'm gonna pull it in. My car's like smoking or something? What is wrong with you? Why would you do this?
I don't know what you're talking about.
You did this.
No, I didn't.
Everyone knows I'm sexy. Obviously, people are going to honk.
You got so mad.
Yeah, because I thought people were honking.
Well, you do suck at driving, so it could have been that too.
I suck at driving. I do.
For 100 buckaroonies, let's see who can chug this OJ the fastest.
Dude, I'm gonna beat you. There's no twist?
No.
Just 100 bucks.
Let's just see. Let's go.
Wait. Alright.
Cheers!
Ah, oh god. Mm.
What's wrong with you? You okay?
What was that?
It was an egg yolk, yeah.
That was wrong.
Dude, you always say you need more protein. I'm just trying to help. You can keep the money, though.
I'm keeping the money. Hey. You're cleaning that up. Look at that. That's disgusting.
Hey, babe. Did you get a new tattoo? Oh, hey. Yeah, I actually did. I like it, but it looks kind of familiar. What? That's weird. Wait, why? Did you see it on some other girl's neck you were kissing? What? What? Hey, babe, I had an idea. What if I started a cooking show? Why would you do that? You've never cooked a day in your life. Mac and cheese doesn't count. Tell me you support me. I feel like this isn't really about the cooking. Tell me. Okay. I support you. Thanks, babe. And I'm gonna hit it with it. Oh, I love this song. Bums out. Leaner. But I gotta keep up with the leaner. Why didn't you finish the lyric? I made the song so long ago, I forgot. I know you are still in love with her.
Hey, look who made
it. So good to see you, baby.
You already know. Fit check, okay.
Oh,
okay.
Oh, Oh yeah, baby. Oh yeah. Suspect has chicken arms because he works out once a year.
Oh my god. Suspect sings everything and doesn't know when to shut up.
No one does!
So, whoa, you're going fast.
Suspect is a multimillionaire but still eats canned tuna.
It's good.
Protein. It's literally protein.
Suspect is annoyingly competitive but somehow always loses.
No, I don't. I win at everything. No, every don't. Yes, no, I do. Don't. Yes, I do.
No,
yes, I do.
I just won at this roast.
You know, Brent, I just love how you do your own thing. Like, everyone's trying to dress their best, but you're totally fine just wearing your boring t-shirts. Like, average is fine, and you rep that.
That's so sweet of you. Oh, and by the way, it's cool that you're using the fact that we dated for clout. I mean, it was middle school, but like, you gotta do what you gotta do, right?
Wow. Okay, speaking of middle school, you look the exact same. It's crazy. I know you hit the gym like a few times a week, but there's just no results. But I like how hopeful you are. It's admirable.
You know, I love that you have to sing every 30 seconds and remind me how good of a singer you are. It's amazing because, like, who doesn't want to hear you sing 24/7? Like, I'm trying to work. It's annoying as fuck.
All right, Brent, so you were just telling me the other day that you know your water.
Yeah.
Okay, well, I'm gonna put you to the test.
So should I start right here?
Yeah.
Okay, here we go. This is like tap water.
Okay.
And then this one is, yeah, purified, water.
Okay.
This one is spring water.
Spring water?
Spring water.
Okay, so confident. Is, what one is that? What was that?
Alcohol?
What kind?
Tequila?
Hey! I got you good.
Hello, how are you?
So good, how are you?
I'm good, been working a lot. I actually just got a promotion.
No way, that's amazing, congratulations.
What about you?
I'm good, I really missed you.
I missed you too.
Oh, she is really staring into my soul. Do I break eye contact or will that make me look weak? Is it hot in here? Okay, maybe, you know what, she's just doing a normal amount and I'm overthinking it. No, okay, no, this is weird. Okay, just look away first. Come on, look away, damn it.
Yeah?
Trick or treat.
Pick one.
Hey, how's it going?
Hey, go on, sweetie, grab one.
Yep.
Thank you.
Bye.
Thank you. Appreciate that.
Happy Halloween.
Thanks.
Oh. Hey. Hey. That's ours. Hey. Trick or treat. Smell my feet. Too much sugar. I'm allergic. Dairy free. Do you have anything vegan? Like any eggs? Excuse me. Hey.
Lipstick prank on my BF.
Hey, give me a kiss.
Oh, your lips are super chapped.
Yeah.
I have chapstick. Awesome.
Yep. Thank you.
It's like a pomegranate.
Why are you filming?
I'm just documenting.
Okay. Are you kidding me?
What?
Are you kidding me? How long?
I'm sorry, are you mad at me?
Hi.
Hey.
How are you?
I'm good.
Good. How's your pitbull?
She's good. Yeah.
Good?
Yeah.
Oh,
I'm actually
good.
Kinda hungry. Do you have food?
Oh, you're hungry. Yeah, I have some Cheez-Its in the pantry.
Okay.
Okay, let's go.
Okay, have my eyes closed. Hold up a number with your fingers. I'm gonna guess what the number is. But okay. What is it? 3? Yeah, really? Direct? Oh, boy. Okay, next one. Catch one. 4. Yeah. No way. Yeah. Really? Okay, I got that one too? Okay, so the third. See if I'm 3 for 3. Okay. Go for it. Hard one. 8? What? You're You know what's a goon. No, you're lying. I didn't get that. Are you serious? Lying. You still have your eyes closed, right? Yeah, yeah, it's very good. Okay, last one, last one. Okay, I'm feeling five.
You feeling five?
Was I right?
Yeah, really?
Dude, that's crazy. It's the filter. Oh my god. It's a filter the whole day, yeah. Oh my god.
I think you're amazing.
What?
You don't like me? Stop.
Stop what?
Because I love you. I'm sorry. I'm drinking.
Have we been drinking?
Four shots.
Oh, really?
I gotta go do my girly dance today at the mall.
You're gonna do your girly dance at the mall?
Okay, I'll leave you alone. Shh. I'm being too loud.
Dude,
I'm gonna throw up.
You acted up because you didn't poop today?
No.
What? No?
I'm not. Okay. Bye.
Okay. Go push.
Was that bad?
He thinks you're drunk and you need to poop.
Ordering Starbucks as Ariana Grande.
Cream cold brew.
Of course. Is this who I think it is?
I've been drinking coffee. And I've been eating healthy. Yeah.
I'm kind of shook. Is this Ariana?
It's Ariana Grande.
Oh, is your cold brew going to be a grande too?
It's going to be a grande, yes!
I actually am like obsessed with Ariana.
No, hey. I didn't set him a dumb, but I don't mean it bad, but I like put it in the bag.
Do you think you could send me the Spanish homework? I kind of forgot to do it last night. Oh my gosh, dude, I texted him and he took like 7 minutes to respond. I totally saw Jake looking at you from the papa.
Oh my god, drop it, I tore up on the
Ordering pizza is Ariana.
Thank you for calling Papa John's pick up or delivery.
Hi, it's Ariana Grande, and I'll have an 8-piece chicken wing.
Okay, do you want pizza too?
No, baby!
Okay, so just the wings?
Yeah.
Wait, is this really Ariana Grande?
Yeah.
Wait, no, seriously, I'm like your biggest fan.
Oh my god, thank you, no.
Excuse me, are you a model?
Yeah.
Hi, so I'm a photographer, and I was wondering if I could do a quick little photo shoot with you?
I don't know, I don't really have time.
It'll only be like 5 minutes.
Okay.
Okay. So, how do you like them?
These are stunning.
Oh, that was amazing.
Yeah, it was.
Woo!
Hey, can I ask you a question?
Yeah, what's up? Hey.
Do you even like care about me?
Of course I care about you.
It's just that sometimes during the day I'll see you drink Diet Coke and I'm like, why can't that be me? You know?
You knew what this was from the beginning.
No, like I know. I'm just saying, like,
you know what? I'm just not gonna hit you up at 3 a.m. anymore.
No, that's
is that
what
you want?
I'm saying you're not even listening to me.
Diet Coke would literally never do this.
We're girls. On time means 45 minutes late. Minimum.
We're girls. We spend hundreds of dollars at Sephora, but no, we don't want avocado for 50 cents more.
We're girls.
We all have stomach issues.
We're girls. You know what we do when we're bored? Go to Target. Duh.
We're girls. We're gonna say we're fine when we're really not fine.
We're girls. We only wear hats if we haven't washed our hair in a while.
I could turn my oven on.
Oven on.
Make sure I don't get the recipe wrong, but it just takes way too long, so I'm not gonna cook,
not gonna cook.
What happens when you only speak a foreign language for 24 hours? You mess up pretty bad. I've been trying to learn Spanish for months now, so it's time to put it to the test.
¿Dónde está el baño?
Ah, está aquí.
Oh, gracias.
And I honestly surprised myself. I could ask where the bathroom was, I could even order food, until I made a little mistake. I tried to say I was very embarrassed, but I actually said,
estoy muy embarazada.
Which means I'm very pregnant, and I didn't know that. The server started acting really weird to me after that, and he wouldn't even let me order a drink. Now this was getting ridiculous. I messed up somehow, but I don't even know what I said. So I decided to just give up. Like this video if you think I should learn French.
Suspect is malnourished because she lives on grilled cheese and Baja Blast.
Hey, come on, Liv.
I mean, am I wrong?
Rude.
Suspect claims that she's 5'1", but she's actually 5'.
What?
Don't tell them that. I wear these for
a reason. Yeah, they literally are wearing heels.
Suspect is always late because she takes a million years to get ready.
Liv,
you know
come
it.
On.
Suspect claims to be a singer but hasn't released a song in 6 months.
Okay, I'm working on it.
Suspect has a crippling shopping addiction.
Okay, that one's true. I'll keep running.
Guilty!
Dude, you know what sounds so good right now?
What?
Pizza.
Yes, that sounds so good. Could you order it?
Yeah, I got you.
Oh my god, that sounds so good.
Hi. Yeah, could we get a large pepperoni, please? Perfect. Thank you.
Pizza's on its way.
What the f***?
Where do you want to eat?
Oh, I don't care. You pick.
How about McDonald's?
Yeah, sure.
Where do you want to eat?
I don't care.
What about, like, McDonald's?
I love you, but I think those McFlurries are adding up just a little.
Oh, you did not!
I'm just saying! Oh, Jake invited us to a party tonight!
Tonight?
It's 10 p.m. But, you know, a party sounds awesome! Let's do it!
Yeah!
I thought she was gonna say no. Jake invited us to a party tonight.
Or...
Hey, Liv, I was thinking... Oh, is that a new, look you're trying out?
Oh, yeah, I've been watching a lot of makeup tutorials.
I love it. It looks so good. You always are just so pretty.
Hey, Liv, I was thinking that...
Oh, what happened to your face? Oh, my God!
Prank call Christmas caroling as Ariana Grande.
Hello?
Hi, can I sing you a Christmas song?
I mean, yeah, I guess.
Okay. Santa, tell me if you're really love.
Oh my gosh, wait, what? Oh my gosh, wait.
Can you guess who this is?
Ariana Grande?
No, it's Liv.
Wait, what?
Okay, bye.
Miss Heard, in your testimony, you said that Johnny punched your left eye, correct? Miss Heard? I'm sorry, is that a bruise kit? I mean, theater makeup kit. Did you just give yourself a fake bruise?
No. Your question about the punch to my left eye, I realized it must look very red. I wanted to color correct that really quick, yes.
Okay. Miss Heard, so that night... Really?
I'm sorry, it's just a painful experience to relive and talk about.
Wow.
Hello?
Oh! Hi! How can I help you? What do you need? Your childhood best friend's email? The lyrics to Starships by Nicki Minaj again?
No.
Do you need your 7th grade locker combination? Do you need the choreo for your sophomore year's dance tryout?
No, I just wanted
your crush's last name from 2004? Did you forget where the Muffin Man lives again?
Muffin Man who lives on Drury Lane.
No, I didn't. Ooh, I've got All the Countries of the World, the Animaniac song.
Oh gosh, here we go.
United States, Canada, Mexico, Panama, Haiti, Jamaica, Peru.
Stop.
Republic, Dominican, Cuba, Caribbean, Greenland, Salvador, Puerto Rico, Colombia, Venezuela, Honduras, Guatemala, Bolivia, then Argentina, Ecuador, Chile, Brazil.
Did you forget Justin Bieber's birthday?
No, I definitely still know that. Are you sure you don't need song lyrics? Because I've got everything from the 2000s. We could do musical theater. I have the names of all the neighbors' dogs. Are you trying to figure out the ways you tried to sneak out of the house? Because I got some.
Ugh, I was wondering if you knew the password that I made just like 2 hours ago.
Oh! I don't have that.
Ugh.
Hey, stop cutting corners!
Oh, this is the last straw.
Don't cry over spilled milk.
One, two,
don't count your chickens before they hatch.
Oh, dang it, I forgot.
Oh, my bad. Sorry.
I'm gonna take my time.
Prank calling as Ariana Grande.
Hello?
Hi, Merry Christmas. It's Ariana Grande.
Who?
Ariana, you know, like, yeah.
I think you have the wrong number, hon.
No, baby!
Okay, I don't know who you are, or what's going on here. Bye-bye now.
Okay, thank you next.
Prank calling as Ariana Grande.
Hello?
Hi.
Who's this?
It's Ariana. Can I sing you a Christmas song?
Okay.
Last Christmas, I gave you my heart.
Oh my gosh.
But the very next day, you gave it away.
Wait. Is this actually Ariana Grande? Oh my god, I think I'm gonna cry.
No, my name's Liv. I'm sorry to disappoint. Hello?
Alright, this isn't funny. I'm blocking this number. Don't call again.
Oh, she hung up. Oh, I'm shaking.
And the casinos know that.
Oh, this artwork is stunning. You know, I think this is Beethoven. Yep, there's that iconic diminished B-flat major 7 chord. I knew it.
Aw, you guys are getting married here? Do you have a singer for the wedding? Oh, you don't? I mean, I could. Really?
Can I get far away?
Look at this. Oh yeah, I already saw that. Oh,
okay.
So nothing bad happened?
Mm-mm.
You didn't wreck it?
Mm-mm.
You didn't hit anybody?
Mm-mm.
You didn't run anybody over?
Mm-mm.
You didn't get a speeding ticket?
Mm-mm.
Wait, Jeffy?
Mm-mm.
Why are you making that face?
Mm-mm.
Jeffy, did you get a speeding ticket?
Suspect has no brain cells because she's chronically on TikTok.
Dude, not even.
Suspect is always seen wearing heels because she's 4 feet tall.
Absolutely.
Suspect goes on a trip every other week and wonders why she's so exhausted.
I do. Huh? You know me so well.
Suspect disappeared when she got a boyfriend.
Oh,
stay away from me, it's too late. Suspect is around too often because she doesn't have a boyfriend.
Oh wow, yeah. We're going there.
Yeah.
Okay,
uh-huh.
You know, it's not my choice.
And she might not ever get one.
Hey, you ready for that bonfire tonight?
Yeah. One sec, let me just try and catch this bug I found. Okay, but it's already getting dark, so...
Yeah, hold on.
And everyone's waiting, like...
I said 1 second.
How did you...
I don't know.
You try.
Okay. I don't know.
Yeah, maybe.
Don't.
Yeah.
All right. See you later, alligator.
In a while, crocodile.
Color, average. Font, boring.
Don't judge a book by its cover.
You know what? I'm done.
So this is where you're going to draw the line, huh?
Okay, so my favorite color is yellow, and I think
His favorite color is blue.
Do I say mine first? Her favorite color is yellow, and my favorite color is blue. My favorite animal is a panda. Her favorite animal is a ostrich.
His favorite animal is a lion, I think. Mine's a buffalo. His biggest fear has to be snakes, and mine is getting kidnapped.
So, my biggest fear is heights. Her biggest fear is is being alone. My biggest insecurity is the mole on my belly button. Liv's biggest insecurity is her height.
His biggest insecurity, there's a lot probably, his height. And mine is my long neck. It's so long.
Okay, so this is Jenna, and she is the voice of Megan. Can you do the voice?
Like right now on the spot?
Yeah, do the voice. Are you sure?
Okay,
yeah.
I don't know, I'm a little nervous.
Come on, you got it.
Do you want to hang out?
That's really good.
It's nice to meet you.
Okay, yeah, I think we're done.
Run.
Hey, it's Ariana Grande. Hey, it's Ariana Grande. Hey, it's Ariana Grande. Hey, it's Ariana Grande.
Two of my favorite things in this world are making strangers uncomfortable and singing. Let's go do both.
Finish the lyric.
I'm so sorry.
I could wear my Louis Vuitton, but even with nothing on.
Nothing on the Louis Vuitton. I don't know this song.
Wait, but you can kind of sing though.
Really?
Do that again.
I'm
oh, he's shy,
shy
now.
But I can get your Instagram though.
Oh.
You have 5 seconds to sing a song with the word that pops up. Otherwise, you get smacked with this tortilla.
Oh no. Okay. All right. Let's get it.
Here we go.
All of you.
All
of me.
Fair enough.
Right? Okay.
5 seconds, Andrew.
Ooh. Give me. All right. Don't hold back, Liv.
Stop. Oh,
wow. Okay. I have nothing, nothing, nothing if I don't have you.
I got it.
Let's
Jeremy.
Go. Let's go.
Oh, Jeremy's screwed.
No.
Are you not?
No. No, Jeremy. I don't want to. Oh, crap. No.
My turn.
You're about to get smacked.
Yeah, we're getting revenge.
Say my name. Say my
name.
Oh,
wow. Okay.
That was too easy.
Just go song.
Prank calling as Ariana Grande and Justin Bieber.
Hey, it's Ariana Grande and Justin Bieber. Sing some.
I got my peaches out in Georgia. Oh, yeah, shit. I get my weed from California. That's that shit. I took my chick up to the north, yeah.
Wait, what? Are you being for real right now?
Yeah.
What? There's no way. Saying, stuck with you then.
I locked the door.
And throw up the key.
Can't fight this no more.
It's just you and me. And there's nothing I can do. I'm stuck with you, stuck with you, stuck with you.
Oh my gosh, wait. I don't believe it. What the heck?
It's a prank. It's a prank.
So I got
Dude,
you.
Wait, what? How did we just do that?
Hello?
I think I like this little. I think I like this little
What the fuck is going on,
Jason? How do I even do it?
Hello?
I think I like this little
Are you okay, Lexi?
think.
It's my dad.
Olivia.
I think I like this little life.
What? What are you talking about? Hang on a second. What are you doing?
So much done today.
This looks so good.
Yeah, time to dig in.
How many people have used the same spoon? I'm just trying to enjoy my meal this afternoon. But all I can think about are people's nasty mouths. Now I'm just grossed out.
You good?
Mm-hmm. But it's not just spoons, it's forks and cups. This is all too much. I'm about to throw up.
Wait, don't leave. Do you want a bite?
No. Is this my old perfume? Oh my gosh, I haven't smelled this since.
Dance with my dogs in the nighttime. Trap nigga with the chickens like Popeye. Money changing colors like Tata. I'm just trying to get it, I ain't trying to die.
Trying to flirt in a foreign country.
Du verkar söt. Söt.
Söt?
Söt.
Like.
Yeah? Get your number?
No, sorry.
Oh, why?
I have a girlfriend, so...
Are you lying? Are du min svenska sötis?
Are you trying to say I'm your Swedish sweetie?
Yeah!
Yeah?
Are you?
No.
No?
No.
Why not? We could be.
No, but people don't usually come up like this here.
It's not working? Is it cringe?
Yeah.
Okay. Have a good day. Svenska
sötis.
Ask away, ask away.
What's my birthday?
Oh, easy. May 31st.
Are you kidding me? Christmas Eve!
Oh my god, that's right. How many cars do I have?
Three.
Oh,
yeah. What's my boyfriend's name?
Jacob.
Okay.
What is my middle name?
Michael.
Really?
What is it?
It's Austin.
How many sisters do I have?
Three.
Good.
What age did I start making YouTube videos?
So you're 26, so you start at 16.
I started at 14.
What's my favorite color?
Oh, easy. Yellow.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Is it?
Yeah.
Yes.
Jeremy, what? So, here's the deal. I have this flea in my hand, okay? And he's gonna do some backflips. A flea's gonna do backflips. Yeah. How's that even possible? You just gotta watch him. Where? He's gonna do it right here. Where's the app? Why can't you see it? It's right there. Alright, open your eyes. I'm looking. Alright, well, at least just go along with that. Okay. Great. Ready? That flip number one. Pew! Two. Pew! And three. Pew! Was that cool? You literally just did boop, boop, boop. With your hand. Listen. He's a little hot right now. I'm gonna take his jacket off and I'm gonna give it to you. Right deal. He didn't give me anything. That's his jacket. Now, he's gonna do one more backflip. Watch him. Bing. Cool, huh? I am so confused right now. Alright, well, do you even think that I actually have a flea in my hand? No. Then why are you holding his jacket? I'm not holding his jacket. I'm holding air.
Name one thing that's made you a bad girl.
Okay. I have something that's like kind of bad.
Okay.
That no one would ever know.
Until now?
Yeah.
Okay.
And you can go back on my TikTok. You scroll all the way down on my TikTok, there's a video I'm wearing an ice cream tracksuit.
Uh-huh.
This is bad, I shouldn't talk about this.
No.
But I'm eating JoJo Siwa ice cream.
Yeah.
Out of a JoJo Siwa spoon. And the video is me being like, I'm just saying.
pretty cool that I'm eating JoJo ice cream with the JoJo spoon.
Right.
And I'm JoJo Siwa.
Yeah.
That video is public footage of my first time being high.
Stop.
I took an edible.
Shut up. Okay. So,
do you want to hang out this weekend?
No. Well, I should probably go.
Oh, do you have a busy day or something?
No, I just don't feel like talking anymore.
We should totally grab coffee.
I can't.
Why not?
I don't want to.
I'm gonna have to cancel tonight.
Yes.
Did you just say yes?
Yes.
Oh.
I was hoping you'd cancel.
Oh, wow.
Wasn't looking forward to it.
Oh.
Fresh lemonade. Freshly squeezed.
Billy.
Car in a car.
Billy, stop.
No, okay, this is Guess the Country.
Let's see if you're
I won't be. Mongolia. Mongolia!
That's probably it.
That's probably it. Wait,
let's
watch
see,
it.
Let's see. Yeah.
What?
Okay, you got an easy one.
What is that? A mockingbird? Ah? A Dova? Dova, 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 Mall, Dova!
Okay, I want to get you back here.
Speak shell, speak, talk shell, talk seashell. What?
See, I've never even heard of that.
Why'd you go so hard?
What do you mean? Do you have a brain?
Yes, yes, yes.
Point a male. Point a ma. United Arab.
You from point a ma. Shark L and shark L and. Finland!
Oh my gosh, that was so close. That was so close.
I almost didn't get it. But I got that it.
Was... Liv, sing a song with this.
Make me sweat. Make me hard. Make me lose my mind. Make me want. That man just saw that one.
Gina.
Yeah.
Sing a song with this.
I can ride a bike with no handlebars. No handlebars.
I don't think you're gonna get that. Hey, Liv, sing a song with this.
Kiss me through the phone.
Ooh.
Kiss me through the phone. Yeah. See you when I get home.
Hey.
I get home.
Yeah.
I get home.
Yeah.
Kiss me through the phone. Yeah. But like actually, because long distance relationships, right?
Struggle.
You make the face, I make the noise.
We.
That's exactly what I was thinking. La.
Yeah.
Yeah. One more time. Sorry, I gotta get the right angle. Let me just, one more time. Okay, I got it.
Blah, 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 blah.
I said blueberry. Oh, hey, that was kind of close. Blah, 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 blah. Why'd you sing that? Because I feel like it's really high pitch. It's like, oh, I think that's what I was saying.
Hey, you having fun?
No.
Huh?
No. I'd rather be at home.
Oh.
Alone.
I called you yesterday.
Oh, yeah, I know.
You just didn't see it or...
No, I ignored it.
On accident?
On purpose.
It's been a while, huh?
Yeah, it's been a while.
I haven't seen you in so long.
It's been a long time.
Like, I never see you.
And that's perfectly okay
with
me.
Oh.
Dude, my ex just texted me. Do you think I should get back with him?
Nah, dude. You gotta let go of him. What's wrong with you?
Dude, there's just something weighing me down.
Oh. What you doing?
I'm on a mission. Hey guys, how's it going? Hey, you look great. Oh my gosh, thank you guys, thank you. We just want to take a second to thank our fans. Ah, you guys are just the best. She just came up to me and then I was-
Dude, like, can you get to the point? Stop beating around the bush.
I can buy myself flowers, oh,
write my name in the sand, oh, oh,
talk to myself for hours, oh,
say things you don't understand.
I can take myself dancing,
and I can hold my hand.
Song or get hit by a pillow.
Okay.
All right, here we go.
I'm good. Yeah, I'm feeling
all right. Oh, baby. Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Okay, here we go. I got this in the bag. I'm so good. I'm so as it was.
That was an easy one.
Okay, guys, don't hold back.
Here we go.
Don't hold back.
I said another love. I
no!
Oh, wait, what?
Don't make up a song.
Oh, in the hills, deep up in the main. Yeah. Yeah.
Hey, Jeremy, quick!
Prank call Christmas caroling as Ariana Grande.
Hello? Last Christmas, I gave you my heart, but the very next day, you gave it away.
Oh, no, that... You're that girl from TikTok, right?
Nope, it's Ariana Grande.
The thing is, Ariana Grande wouldn't just like call up my phone, so...
Okay, yep, you're right.
Okay, I knew it, but you do sound just like her though, so that, you did freak me out a little.
Wow, okay, well, thank you next. Are you kidding me? That just happened? Pearson, you're so single. You gotta figure it out.
Yeah, man. Like, what do you think about this guy?
Cute. I don't know about the mustache, though.
Yeah, you're right.
All right, guys. I think it's time for bed.
Yep. Good night.
Disney songs? Yes. DSN. Do you wanna build a snowman? I see the light. S. So this is love. N. No worries for the rest of your days. E. Everything. I've got gadgets and gizmos aplenty. I've got who's its and what's its galore.
And why?
You've got a friend in me.
Descendants, it's a big fat word, so we're gonna go fast. D as in, did I mention I'm in love with you? E, everyone will stay together till the battle is done. S, a stronger together like this, we reunited like this. C, chilling like a villain, chilling. E, evil like me. N, no, you only did what's best for you. D, does he love me or does he love me not? A, and he's calling me the queen. N, name, feel the power. T, that's how I see my once upon a time. This time, S, side to side, feel the vibe. It's good to be back.
What if all these Taylor Swift titles were in one song?
Tell me why I thought we were happy. I felt the sparks fly, but now I'm right where you left me. I felt it, babe, like midnight rain. Our love story began to change. All you had to do was stay. Your name was on my heart, but now it's just erased. All that's left is just a blank space. And all you had to do was stay, stay, stay.
Looks like a cinnamon roll could kill you. Looks like they could kill you is a cinnamon roll. Looks like a cinnamon roll is a cinnamon roll. Looks like could kill you would kill you.
What you know about rolling down in the deep? When your brain goes numb, you can call that mental freezing.
When people talk too much, but there is no motion.
I feel like an astronaut in the ocean.
I don't know what's happening.
Bones, I feel it in my bones. Okay. A feeling that just grows deep down in my bones.
I got this.
You need you're safe. Lucid dream.
Do I know it?
Mockingbird, mockingbird.
Don't miss it.
Passion fruit, you make.
This is part two of How American Idol Screwed Me Over.
So I'm on the interview portion of the audition, and the first question that the producer asks me is, how's life like at home? I told him I was very fortunate to have parents that were still together, three beautiful sisters, and no medical complications of any kind. But that wasn't good enough because the next hour was spent trying to pull something more interesting out of me. Well, when the day was over, I got a blue ticket, which meant I was invited to the live auditions in front of the judges. So I went back home and waited 2 weeks until I went back with my whole family. For some reason, they had me sing the national anthem. Then after waiting all day, finally it was my turn to go audition. Right before I went in the room, Ryan Seacrest himself pulled me aside and said, hey, don't run too fast out of excitement, because there's going to be a standby camera panning you down the hallway. I will show you all the footage in part three. Promise. This is me one day listening to Ariana Grande.
Yeah. No, baby.
This is me 1 week of listening. This is me 1 week of listening to Ariana Grande.
Yeah. No, baby.
This is me 1 month of listening to
Ariana Grande. Yeah. No, baby.
Brothers Pastilles, which are the necessity.
For some strange reason, I feel like Ariana Grande knows what she's talking about. So let's give these a try. If these make me sound even remotely close to how she sounds, I will have all of them. Okay, so let's do a little before. No! Need some work. This is what it looks like. Oh, they're gummy. Huh. I'm just gonna swallow it. Okay. Whew, here's the after. I'm nervous.
No. Yeah.
This is me one day of listening to Britney Spears. Oops, I did it again. This is me 1 week of listening to Britney Spears.
Oops, I did it again.
This is me 1 month of listening to Britney Spears.
Oops, I did it again. I played with your heart, got lost in the game.
I don't want a lot for Christmas. There's just one thing I need.
I don't care about the present.
All I want.
float for Christmas is you.
I'll call you. You guys, he gave me his number, but I don't really know if this is a 9 or a 1.
This is me one day after listening to Lizzo. I do my hair toss, check my nails. Baby, how you feel? Feeling good as hell. Ow. This is me one week of listening to Lizzo. I do my hair toss, check my nails. Baby, how you feel? Feeling good as hell. 1 month of listening to Lizzo. Walk your fine ass out the door. I do my hair toss, check my nails. Baby, how you feeling? Feeling good as hell. This is me one day of listening to Shakira. Oh baby, when you talk like that, you make a woman go mad. This is me 1 week of listening to Shakira. Oh baby, when you talk like that, you make a woman go mad. This is me 1 month of listening to Shakira, Shakira. Oh baby, when you talk like that, you make a woman go mad. So be wise and keep on reading the signs of my body.
Ordering McDonald's as Ariana Grande.
McDonald's, what can I get for you?
Hi, it's Ariana Grande. I'll have a shake with large fries.
Okay, so you're calling in order to pick up?
Yeah.
Anything else?
No, baby!
I don't have time for prank calls, okay? I don't get paid enough for this, and your total is $6.25. It'll be ready in 15 minutes.
Thank you! She just hung up on me.
Stop! I actually want to reveal my secrets on how I get my voice to sound similar to different celebrities. Number one, let's start with Ariana Grande. Very mixy, forward, a little nasally, very sweet. I like to start on an N. No, baby! She also says the drop off a lot. And falsetto. Number two, Billie Eilish. I think like I'm almost about to cry. It's a very dark sound, but light. Very soft ending. She kind of breathes out of it. Number three, Christina Aguilera. Very dark vowels, growls for days, forward placement.
And the home of the
power. Like for part two, I don't know.
You can pack your things and leave. There's the door. There's the door, bitch!
Okay, Billie Eilish spelled out with her songs. B as in... Right? I as in...
I'm the bad guy.
Duh. L.
Lost cause. And there's another like I once was.
Another L.
Lovely.
I.
I love you.
That's my favorite one. And E.
Everything I wanted.
Okay, I want to try these. Number one. Number two, we got the iconic, yeah.
Oh, hi. Ain't got no tears left to cry.
Thank you.
How have I not done Frozen yet? What? F as in, for the first time in forever. R, ride our bikes around the halls. I think some company is overdue. I started talking to pictures on the walls. Oh, our mental synchronization can't have but one explanation. You and I were just meant to be. Z, I don't know. Do you know? I don't know. E, what? N. E. Every day's a little harder as I feel my power grow. Don't you know this part of me, Jesus is high, that longs to go into the unknown. I cannot be the original. Holy crap. No right, no wrong, no rules for me. I'm free. Sing it with me. Let it go. Let it go. Doja Cat, spelled with her songs. D as in,
didn't even notice, no punches left to roll with.
Do you know those were the words? Oh, wait, you a fan of the magic? Poof. J,
just like that, come my way.
A,
ain't got nothing to lose, oh, ooh.
C,
can't help it, I want you, you're right.
I like that one. A,
all up in your fridge, can't pay rent.
Auntie, that my best friend.
What's that? Brother,
ooh, baby, do you know what that's worth?
Brother,
heaven is a place on earth.
BTS, B as in
butter, like a criminal undercover.
T,
then you say, I wanna dance, the music's got me going.
And S,
so I'ma light it up like dynamite.
If you wanna run away with me, I know a galaxy and I could take you for a ride.
I had a premonition that we felt the rhythm where the music don't stop for long.
Glitter with the sky, glitter with my eye, shiny just the way I like.
If you're feeling like you need a little bit of company, you met me at the perfect time.
Disney songs? D as in, don't talk about Bruno, no, no. I, into the unknown.
Ooh, supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
It's like a halfway accent. N,
now I'm in a whole new world with you.
E,
Earth is just a dead thing you can claim.
Y,
you'll be in my heart always.
Ordering Jack in the Box as Ariana Grande.
This is Jack in the Box.
Hi, can you give me some fries? Maybe a room sprite, 30 for 35. Oh, yeah.
You can't order over the phone. You need the app or Grubhub or whatever.
Oh.
I like your singing now.
Thank you. Nah.
Cause I'm just kidding. Anywhere else I'd be ten. Is it my destiny to live? A life of blonde fragility. I'm just here where I see love.
You got me tripping, oh, stumbling, oh, tripping, oh, stumbling, oh.
I should get some sleep.
You want me? How want you, baby?
My sugar boo, I'm levitating. I'm Milky Way, we're running good.
Yeah, I want you all night. You're my starlight.
You'll be doing alright with your Christmas of white, and I'll have a blue Christmas.
It's
So apparently it's illegal to sing here in Singapore. So let's get someone to sing with me. Excuse me, would you guys sing a song with me?
Sorry, I don't TikTok. Sorry.
He doesn't TikTok.
You seem like a fun guy. Would you sing a song with me? This hurts. Would you guys sing a song with me?
He is good in singing.
Club along if you feel like happiness is the truth.
Hey, nicely done. Everyone was rejecting me. You were carefree and fun enough to actually sing with me. And you could get locked up for that. For your time, sir.
Seriously? Are you kidding?
No, I'm not.
All right.
Yeah, thank you.
Ariana Grande.
Wait, are you messing with me right now?
No, baby!
Okay. Wait, is this for delivery?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. This might be the best. Okay, hold on. Oh, my God. This might be the best. What's your address?
You can tell him to send it to Honeymoon Avenue, baby.
Oh my God, wait, are you messing with me right now?
Yeah, okay, listen, it's not Ariana. Oh no!
What's your drink of choice?
A Negroni.
I was gonna say the same thing.
Spagliato.
Mmm. Yeah.
With Prosecco in it.
Oh, stunning.
I know, my new boyfriend is so hot. He even has abs.
Day one of listening to Ariana Grande.
You love it how I move you.
1 week of listening to Ariana Grande.
You love it how I move you.
1 month of listening to Ariana Grande.
You love it how I move you. Love it how I touch you, man. Spelling Christmas with Christmas songs. C, like chestnuts roasting on an open fire. I don't like that one. H, hark the herald angels sing. Reminds me of high school choir. R, Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer. I, I'll have a blue Christmas without you. I'm releasing a cover of that. I'll pre-save link in my bio. Thank you. S, silent night. My favorite. T, this year to save me from tears. Christy. M, Mary, did you know? A, oh my gosh, I don't know. Ah, help. An S. Santa, tell me.
Prank calling as Ariana Grande.
Hello, this is Cheryl speaking.
Oh, hi, it's Ariana Grande.
Well, okay, hello.
Yeah, how are you?
I'm doing very well, thank you, and yourself?
I'm great, thank you. Do you know who I am?
Oh, yes, dear. My grandchildren love you.
Oh, that's
well, so... listen, it's been nice speaking with you, but I have my game of solitaire I'd really like to get back to. Bye-bye.
That was kind of precious.
Ordering Starbucks as Ariana Grande.
Hey, Starbucks. This is Michaela.
Hi, it's Ariana Grande. Can I please have a soy latte?
What size is that?
Grande.
Oh, right. So, if you're actually Ariana Grande, can you sing something?
Oh, no, hey.
Okay, not gonna lie. That was amazing.
one day of listening to Ariana Grande. Yeah. No. Thank you. This is me 1 week of listening to Ariana Grande.
Yeah. No. Thank you.
This is 1 month of me listening to Ariana Grande.
Yeah. No. Thank you.
Where's my dad? I'm all alone. I'm too small to be here on my own. I swear the waves, I got mad, and now I really need him. Where's my dad?
This is the story of how American Idol screwed me over. Enjoy. I auditioned 3 times, but let's talk about the second one. I was 16 and playing the lead in a local production of Cinderella. It was closing night when a cast member brought up the audition, and that was 2 days away. So I asked my mom and drove 6 hours to San Francisco the next day. It was the day of the audition, so I woke up at 4 a.m. to get in line, met up with my grandma so she could chaperone me. So if you didn't know, you don't see the judges at first. You have to go through a million producers before that. The auditions were in this huge arena, so what they do is they set these booths in the center. You go to the first table, if you make it, you move on. If you make that, you move on, and so on. The auditions took all day, but finally when I was finished with all the producers, they moved me to the interview portion. This is where it gets weird. The first question was, how's life like at home? Nah, I'm running out of time, like for part 2.
You want me? Baby.
My sugar boo, kick ball change, I'm levitating, yes.
The Milky Way, we're levitating.
Yeah.
I got you, moonlight.
You're my starlight.
I need you, what are the lyrics? Dance with me, whatever.
Remember guys, don't put your trust in man, put your trust in God. See you at church tomorrow. Oh, that's cute, airdrop it to me.
I can text it.
Oh, right.
But have you seen the camera quality on this thing?
Oh God.
No, like it's so good. It's 4K, 240p.
This is me first time after watching Burlesque. Sing yeah,
hey, yeah. This is me 1 week of watching Burlesque. Sing yeah. One month of watching Burlesque. Sing!
Can I give you a big hug?
No, thanks.
Ordering McDonald's as Ariana Grande and Justin Bieber.
I want a number 9 with ketchup on the side. 30 for 35. Baby, oh, I want a large chicken fries.
What's going on?
It's Ariana Grande and Justin Bieber.
Yo!
How are you?
Yeah,
I'm Miley Cyrus. This is gonna be an AI version or something.
Oh, she hung up.
Oh, she hung up. She
McMahon. Oh, part 2 of How American Idol Screwed Me Over. So I'm on the interview portion of the audition, and the first question that the producer asks me is, how's life like at home? I told him I was very fortunate to have parents that were still together, 3 beautiful sisters, and no medical complications of any kind. But that wasn't good enough because the next hour was spent trying to pull something more interesting out of me. Well, when the day was over, I got a blue ticket, which meant I was invited to the live auditions in front of the judges. So I went back home and waited 2 weeks until I went back with my whole family. For some reason, they had me sing the national anthem. Then after waiting all day, finally it was my turn to go audition. Right before I went in the room, Ryan Seacrest himself pulled me aside and said, hey, don't run too fast out of excitement because there's gonna be a standby camera panning you down the hallway. I will show you all the footage in part 3, promise.
Pass, pass, pass. Smash.
Okay, we're gonna try and say the same word. Kat, you ready?
Mm-hmm.
Here you go. But. Yeah. Second one. Kiss.
Kamikaze.
Pearson. I mean Pearson. Happy.
My brain didn't work.
Rawr. Elephant. Elephant.
Ah! I could have my Gucci on. I could wear my Louis Vuitton, but even when nothing on, I made you look, I made you. Look, ha.
Ordering Taco Bell is Ariana Grande.
Hi, thank you for choosing Taco Bell. Is this an order for pickup?
Yeah, I just want a number 9, yeah. And I have a number 5, yeah.
So, a number 9 and a number 5. Is there anything else?
Yeah, and a grande burrito box.
Wait a sec. Is this Ariana Grande?
Yeah! Okay.
Prank calling as Ariana Grande.
Hello.
Hi.
Hey, who's this?
It's Ari. I just wanted to say I'm thinking by y'all.
Whoa, hold up. Are you seriously Ariana Grande?
Yeah.
Because if you are, you are so fine. I impregnate your ass real quick.
Tonight the music sings so loud. Wish that. You like my singing? Lose this crowd.
So raise your candles. Let's sing Holy Night.
Holy Night.